Hey guys, second setup for the day. Today will be based on the Delta software, and the opportunity we're looking at comes from Aussie Kiwi right here. This is the one that I'm currently focused on. This is the combination between the daily pattern and the 4-hour chart setup. So let's go to the chart and see what we have. Now, on the daily chart, we can see beautiful, lovely, bullish delta pattern formed. Furthermore, we can see the hidden divergence is already there in place. And if we go ahead and drop a few levels on the chart, we'll see first of all that the 23 was broken and we are somewhere between 38 and 23. So Fibo doesn't really give us much. In that case, it only tells us there is room for the next level to be reached, and that's why I'm going to mark it here. Then we want to check out the horizontal levels. We have multiple zones on the way, and if I draw the lines, you'll see what we are talking about. Basically, that's what I see here. So at that stage, I can remove the ones that are lower and just focus on the ones that are currently inside the zone where the market price is, right here. Now, switching to the 4-hour chart, we're going to see and identify this bullish divergence on the last push lower. This is also some sort of a channel here that we can draw like this. Come on. Okay. And as we said, we are currently inside that level along with divergences, along with false break number one and false break number two. So all that gives us the idea of possible bullish continuation, and that would be actually a fantastic setup here. Of course, as we saw on the Fibos, we still have room to the downside, which means if the first attempt fails, we can easily go ahead and try the second attempt. And you might be asking yourself, okay, but why are you looking to buy already? And the answer is very simple, guys. We have only one thing in a big list that is saying no, don't buy. Okay, so that's why, in my opinion, it makes sense. Furthermore, we got here the ABCD reaching exactly the 100%. And if we go ahead and use the checklist, we can say that higher time frame divergence against not true, higher time frame hidden divergence true. We have bullish bullish hidden divergence in place, and we also have the levels, price is near a level, which gives us the conservative option here, and the recommendation is to look for buys. And again, this is definitely a tradable setup. So once we break above this level here, I would be looking for possible entries. If you want, you can be also trading the trendline breakout, but in this case, at least the way the price is forming at the moment, the breakout, the conservative breakout of the highs looks much better. So that's why I'm focusing on it. That would be all, guys. Again, don't forget to join our Telegram channel. You can find the link below in the description. And of course, if you have any questions, let me know. Or if you would like to cover another trade idea, put it below in the comments and we can check it out. Thank you for watching.